everybody. Welcome to Let's Book a Deal. I'm your host, Wayne Brady. Did you come to have a good time today? Did you come for a little bit of cash and prizes? Who came to make a deal? Who came to make a deal? Well, that's a silly question. One person. Let's see. Oh, I see you, baby. I see you, too. You know where I want to go? I want to go to Hawaii. Come here, sweetheart. Hey, Crystal.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, have you ever been to Hawaii?
No.
Well, I hope you can go. So we have a little deal for you. This is called Spell Me a Deal. Now, are you a good speller?
I am.
Okay, good. Because if you spell very, very well, you could walk out of here with something tremendous. Right there, there's a little chalkboard where the beautiful Tiffany coin is standing. Whatever prize is on that chalkboard, you win. It is yours. We're going to spell it out for you one letter at a time. Tiffany, first letter, please. First letter is a... Oh, it's an S. It's an S. So you can go ahead and keep whatever you think would start with an S. What starts with an S that you would want?
Subaru.
A Subaru. Oh, that was fast. A Subaru. That is pretty specific.
Yeah.
So maybe it's a Subaru. Maybe it's a Scion, somebody said. Maybe it's a surfboarding donkey. So you could go with whatever's on that board or whatever's in this envelope. Whatever you do not take, I'm giving to... Let's see. You, Michael. Come here, Michael. How you doing, Michael? How you doing, sir? Michael, what are you, Michael?
I think I'm a lumberjack. I'm not sure. My wife made me wear this.
But you... Really? You're like a big-ass leprechaun. That's what you were just like a... He's like, top of the morning to you. So, Michael, whatever she doesn't take, you're going to get. Make your decision, Miss Crystal.
I'm taking the board.
She's taking the board, so you get the envelope. So you can keep whatever's in this envelope, or I can give you $500.
I'm going to take the envelope.
$700. My pot of gold.
The envelope. Am I lucky? Am I lucky?
I don't know. You tell me. Orlando.
You'll jet off to the Bohemian Hotel Celebration near Orlando for a delightful five-night escape where you can take an enchanting stroll lakeside or shop the boutiques in the town center nearby. Plus, you'll be treated to a captivating hot air balloon ride and dinner at the Bar and Grill. Daily breakfast and round-trip airfare are included in this deal worth $6,315.
That's your prize. Congratulations. All you have to say before you go back to your seat is say, I'm a big-ass leprechaun. Say it.
I'm a big-ass leprechaun.
Go back to your seat. Crystal, so you got the S. What's after the S? O. So S-O. You can keep whatever's on that board. S-O. It could be something cool. It could be a zonk. Could be soup. It could be... Sona. Oh, sofa. He's like, it could be a sona. What's a sona? You know where you go when it's hot. And a sona. So it could be a sofa. Yes, you're right. It could be a trip to the south.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Keep whatever's here, or I'll give you whatever's in that big box. Whatever you do not take, I'm going to give to... Blonde lady, right there, the blonde lady, yes. Hey, well, aren't you perky?
Uh-huh.
Whatever she doesn't take, you're gonna get.
Board.
She's staying with the board. You've got the box. I'll give you $800 to not take what's in the box.
The box.
$1,000.
The box.
What's in the box?
It's a camel in a bathtub.
Oh, a camel in a bathtub. Shannon, Thank you so much. You've got so much energy and exuberance. Thank you, my dear. Have a seat. Look at her just saying. She skipped all the way back to her seat. Let's add one more letter, please. One more letter, Miss Crystal. This is yours, Miss Crystal. Oh, S-O-U. So it could be sona. It could be sound, like a sound. It could be soup. It could be South Beach. It could be your soul. So you can keep that or $1,200. $1,500. $1,700.
Money.
Money.
The money. She said the money. That's what it took to, it was a tipping point.
Yeah.
Guess what, sweetheart? There you go. You passed up on what?
You could have won a Kia Soul. This 2011 Soul Plus has a 5-speed manual transmission with overdrive and an audio system featuring MP3 compatibility and satellite radio. This deal was worth $16,285.
You know what? Don't cry, baby. You got $1,700. Thank you so much for being here. Come on, let's make a deal right after this.